We're gonna go on and get started. My Eagles, let me know you're ready. Give me a swoop one time. Oh, you all are not showing out for the family. Eagles, give me a swoop one time. All right, thank you. So everybody should be in place. We're gonna go on and get started. I'm gonna give a couple of housekeeping notes right now though. Just note, I know phones are gonna be out, but just please, if you could check at this time, make sure that they're on mute or vibrate. We have cameras all around because, you know, we're videotaping, so it's gonna pick up a lot. So we wanna make sure. Also for my students, and I'm gonna say too, I know you might know the songs, but what do I always ask you every year? Don't sing along. Thank you, juniors, you all know that. You can clap, but don't sing along. All right, we are going to begin.
Good morning, Lindblom. Welcome and congratulations to our class of 2018. We are so excited for all of you and we're excited for the show today. Welcome to our parents. My name is Wayne Beavis and I have the honor of being the principal here at Lindblom Math and Science Academy. At this time, I would ask that you stand for the posting of the colors by our JRTC department. I would ask for silence during the posting as well in respect to our JRTC students. Permission granted.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight
All right, good morning again. I'm gonna ask my Eagles, you know what I always say, and that's protect the what?
Yes.
Protect the what?
Yes.
So that also means we're starting our program. I need silence.
صباح الخير اسمي أتيا أهلا وسهلا في مدرسة لمبلم غناء الصف الثاني عشر.
داجيا هاو ورا إنغوان مينزا شير كينيدي بيركنز هونغ لي باي داو تينغ ليندا باو شان كا تشانغا ومن شي وانغ ني شي وان ورا شيا بيان.
Buenos días, mi nombre es Marlene Ochoa y bienvenidos a nuestro concierto de clases anual.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Maya McGarry.
My name is Haley Frazier.
And welcome to the class of 2018 Class Sing. Thank you.
Good morning again. So for those of you who strangely don't know me, I'm Karen Fitzpatrick, now Carpenter as well. I'm the assistant principal, always will be a counselor at Lindblom, and a proud alum. Where are my alums that are in the building with me? Can I get a swoop from you all? All right. So I am happy to give you the purpose. For those of you who've been with me and have been to several class things, you know, we are coming up to our 100th year anniversary for Lindblom. And with that in mind, Class Sing has been around almost as long. It's been in place since 1927, which is just a long enough time as the school's been in existence. And I'm proud that we've been able to keep this tradition going. I believe right now we're still the only school that really does it right. If there's some imitators out there, oh well, but we are the first, the original, and always will be the last to do our annual class sing. So with this, I want to have my co-sponsor this year come up, Mr. Clark. It's been a little hard. For those of you who know, and I think I've mentioned to a couple of you all, this is not an easy task. Parents, you know, if you're dealing with your senior for all of this time, now multiply it now by 250, and you will understand what we deal with, okay? This is a year-long program. I want to thank Mr. Clark personally right now because he did a heavy load for me at the beginning. By moving into administration, I don't have as much time now, and so he picked up the heavy load of starting off the committee to write the songs. So let's give a round of applause again for Mr. Clark. And by bringing at this time, could all the committee members please raise their hand? And so what they did with a heavy lift this year is simply, we met almost every week during colloquium, during a flex time. They took songs, what our tradition is, to rewrite them to say thank you to you all right now. It's important that, you know, they say thank you, they say we love you, but sometimes, you know, we want to make sure that we get that message across, and so this is our purpose of our tradition right now. I want to acknowledge a writer, so when I call your name, please raise your hands. Stephanie Andrade, Diamond Arrington, Makayla Atkins, Josh Bufkin, Brianna Campbell, Kyla Danzi, Ryan Dunn, Hajari Earl, Haley Frazier, Chloe Johnson, Alfred Lewis, Keisha Liggins, Ifatayo Maloney, Jordan McDonald, Maya McGarry, Shamaria Mosley, Sebron Phillips, Kimberly Simpson, and Sydney Williams. You'll notice in the program exactly what songs they rewrote. Also this year, I'm really happy we have a full musician set. They are over to my left. They have done a phenomenal job. Musicians, when I call your name, please wave your hand or stand. Chima Aramwa. Kobe Allen. Cassandra Cabanas. Pedro Garcia, Chloe Johnson, Bianca Marquez. We have a junior, like we did last year, Hugh Maxey on drums. Kaya Morrison, Arjanese Tanaka, and Louis Verdon. I want to add that Lewis was instrumental with our percussion, and Chima led the wind section. For sound, we had three who helped with the tracks. That was Devon Edgton, Christopher Klein, and Thomas Foltz. I also want to take this time to especially thank our Fine Arts Department, Casey Feast, who I believe is in the sound booth. A Carol back there. Carolyn Boudreau, who I believe is in the sound booth. And Patrick Wall, our band director. Our ROTC department for letting us use their drill hall for practices. Sergeant Lawson, Colonel Harris, Sergeant Walker. Our office staff, counselors, and everyone else. My administration, Mr. Beavis, and Ms. Easterly for holding it down when I was with them. Now, we are ready to begin the class of 2018 class A.
Hello, my name is Diamond Arrington. Our first song is dedicated to our administration. Would you please stand and wave when I call your name? Mr. Beavis, our principal. Ms. Fitzpatrick Carpenter, assistant principal. Mrs. Easterly, assistant principal. Our clerks, Mr. Hayes. Ms. McDaniel. Mr. Herrera. And Mrs. Davis. Our Dean, Dean Williams. This is a snippet of the toast that our classmate Ron Miranda wrote in class. Unfortunately, he is not able to be here because he's attending an apprenticeship program. I will read on his behalf and the senior class as well. When I first began writing this salutation, I wasn't aware of any of the duties the administration team fulfills to keep this school running. However, this ignorance was only a testament to how well you all execute your jobs. We students have never had to worry about school funding, school safety, or any critical matters that may affect me and my peers. I have enjoyed the benefits of a system that has been streamlined by staff who put students before themselves. Although most of us don't know you personally, we feel connected to you. We share this school with you and work together with you all. Ms. Fitz reminds us this whenever she says soup before any Keeler Hall speech. Mr. Beavis with his daily announcement, which unfortunately are drowned out by rowdy students. Dean Williams with his occasional appearances in class, in which he always asks, y'all being good? As well as Mrs. Easterly, whose emails and supervision over the academic center helped to keep the little ones in line. You've all done so much for us and our school, and on behalf of the Lindblom class of 2018, we would like to thank you. Admin, we just want you to know, we heard you say, hey, hey.
Monet Davis. Our administration is unlike any other. From the funny way you read the announcements every day to the way you approach us when you kick us out of the quiet zones. We just want you to know that even though we love you, admin, we gotta go.
morning. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Hope your drive was safe. Feeling real breezy, swift like the wind.
You're calling my spirit. You're calling my soul. You're calling my mind. And then I gotta go. I swear it's the grind. Yes, I had a good time. You run the school good. And I really wish you could. Stay a little bit longer. Protect the nest a bit stronger. And go a little further, further with you. But since college is calling, I gotta answer, dry your eyes. Please don't cry, 'cause you're making it hard for us. I don't wanna leave, but I gotta go right now. I'll be back to hold you down. I don't wanna leave.
Good morning, my name is Janae Bradford, and this song is dedicated to our security, custodial staff, clinicians, and lunch staff. Wow, we all know that each and every one of you cannot wait for us to graduate. You have a unique wave of Eagles to remove from the halls, clean up after, help get well, and feed. As hard as it is putting up with us, we, the senior class, applaud your work. You remind us of our second set of parents. Every now and then, we hear the classic Cohill and Charles outburst of, clear the halls, let's go, to the lower classmen, but to the seniors, they will say, I'm gonna let you sit here, but you need to be quiet, don't get me in trouble. They grant students the opportunities to show responsibility in the simple privilege of sitting in the hallways and utilizing the space provided. The custodians demonstrate to us how to value our belongings by not disposing of them, and instead giving us that, thank God I didn't lose that feeling. When they put in a secure location. The clinicians remind us that we are strong enough even though that they give us an ice pack when we have a headache or give us time to talk to them when we just want to get out of class. The cafeteria workers make sure we eat something from every section of the food pyramid, especially making sure that we incorporate our produce in our meals. No matter how difficult these jobs possess, you stay patient no matter what challenge we throw at you. Please maintain this attitude throughout your life because we guarantee that you will continue to positively impact lives like you did ours. We genuinely thank you and appreciate the hard work you put in before 8 in the morning to after 6 at night. Even though we don't say it much, we truly love you. Thank you for always cleaning it up.
Clean up, clean up.
Hi, my name is Kaya Morrison. Lunchroom staff, you guys are the ones who clean up our many crumbs and messy spills. We know you all work hard and we complain a lot, but it's our lunchroom and we can't stop.
My name is Jemiah Newbon, and this song is dedicated to our counseling team. Would you please stand and wave when I call your name? Counselors, Mr. Alabez, Mr. Clark, Miss Eddie, Miss Lindsay, and Miss Weathers. Also, the counseling assistant, Mr. Perez, and post-secondary specialist, Ms. Salazar. Yeah! Senioritis is not a joke. It is a real disease that strikes when you're in the last stretch of high school. Its symptoms include laziness, exhaustion, non-stop complaining, tardiness, and an overall I don't care attitude. Luckily, the counselors are immune. They are our information senders, our motivators, our supporters, our shoulders to cry on, our ears to complain to, and our overall favorite people to annoy. They answer every email, listen to every story, give exceptional advice. There are no doubts in our minds that we can't count on them. The counselors play every role in the book. They are our teachers because they teach us where we belong. They help us figure out what university we would feel well in, what major we would excel at, and what extracurriculars we would enjoy. They are our friends because they emotionally support us. So many tears are shed in those tiny rooms, so many embraces. Comfortability and safety radiates from every part of the suite. They are our parents because they tell us what we need to hear instead of what we want to hear. They tell us the best way to approach situations. They tell us when we are wrong, and as much as we would like to be independent, none of us would be here without them. So on behalf of the class of 2018, I would like to say thank you to Ms. Muzzy, Mr. Clark, Ms. Weathers, Ms. Eddie, and Mr. Alaviz. And although they are not counselors, we extend our gratitude to Mr. Perez because he has such a welcoming personality from the moment you walk in, and Ms. Salazar because she puts up with all of our mood swings, and my parents would go broke if it weren't for her daily scholarship alerts. The senior class appreciates all your hard work and will try not to let you guys down. But we just want you to know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Awesome. McDonald. Counselors, your work is the reason why we are where we are today. The countless times you helped us out. That's why we want to wrap you up.
Hello everybody, my name is Jayla Pitchford, and this is dedicated to all of our teachers. For the last 4 years, and for some a little more or a little less, teachers have been there to prepare us for a successful future. The job they do is never easy, but it all pays off in the end when their students graduate. Now I ask that all the teachers please stand and wave your hands wherever you are, if you aren't already standing.
My name is Corey Gray.
Hi, my name is Autumn Kemp. We would like to recognize those teachers who will be leaving the nest when the school year ends.
Miss McNamara, please stand. Miss Mac, as her students affectionately call her, will be leaving us this year. She has been a great teacher within the diverse learner department, helping her students with history, as well as preparing your students for success in the Special Olympics. We wish you well.
Miss Song, please stand. Woo! Ms. Song has been one of our special teachers within the math department, teaching geometry, and this year would be teaching a tough combined course of advanced algebra and PCALC. Last year, she has also taught students in computer science. We are going to miss her. Bright smile as she leaves the nest.
Mr. Feast, please. Our beloved choir director for the past 7 years is leaving to attend a prestigious program at Harvard University. Over the years, Mr. Feast has built up the Lindblom Choir into several different choirs, ranging from an a cappella to a concert to varsity, helping his students show their activism through songs to singing last week at the Chicago Board of Education meeting. Through a lot of fundraising, the choir was even able to take their first trip with the band to Walt Disney World in Florida during spring break to share the talents of our Lindblom Eagles. We are definitely going to miss you, but good luck in your educational goals.
And as you take your seats,
we want you to know that we are grateful for you.
Hey, Hugh, go ahead and hit me. To all my teachers in the struggle, you think your kids forgotten about you? Hit some pain medicine. Let's go! You at the car, you at the house, on your job, be encouraged, boo. Come on! It was hard. So good to us. You brought us from a mighty long way. That's why we love you.
And the seas and these tried to come for me.
They tried.
And I found that my brother's coming to an end. All the while you knew,
that
I would make it through.
Yes, sir.
I've been closer to you now than from freshman year.
Way back 4 years ago. Don't you know that?
We are grateful for you. I realize nothing else will satisfy
y'all ready?
Me.
Y'all ready?
I'm leaving.
Here we go now. Here we go now. Don't stop now. Let's go now. In the front now. In the back now. Let's go now.
The end.
Hey, that's my stroke. Main man Lewis on the good side. Play on, player. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Hello. Good morning. My name is Nia Khan. Ms. Kaneva, can you please stand? And Mr. A, wherever you are. On behalf of Advisory 806, we appreciate all that you have done and all the laughs we have shared. Though sometimes you couldn't always be there, we appreciate the time spent together these last 4 years.
Hi, my name is Arjuni Sinoko. Could Mr. Wong please stand up? On behalf of Advisory 801, we'd like to thank Mr. Wall for providing a comfortable environment where we could relax and wind down during this very stressful year, and just being there for us when we need you.
Hi, my name is Brenda Morin, and I'm representing Advisory 804 with Ms. Villagrana. So Ms. Villagrana has been our advisory teacher, our Chinese teacher, and even became the coach for track and cross country. She did it all, including becoming a second mom for all of us. We'd like to thank her. She has also become a real mom last week, and we want to congratulate her and wish her luck with her child. We love you very much.
Hi, my name is Trinity Cole Reed, and I'm representing the Advisory 808. Ms. A, can you please stand? Ms. A, even though it was your first year and we only got to spend 1 year with you, we cherished every moment and party we spent together, and we'll miss you and your vibrant attitude as well as your overdramatic statements. We love you and we miss you.
Hi, my name is Kelsey Williams, and I'm representing Advisory 802 with Ms. Boudreau. Ms. Boudreau is in the sound booth, but I have been a part of her advisory for all 4 years, and I have known her at all 6 years that I've been here at Lindblom, and she has been amazing. She gives us woman talks every advisory, and she is just an inspiration, and I'm going to miss her.
Hi, my name is Armani Cosin, representing Advisory 803A, Colonel Harris. I just want to say thank you for making sure we're not only on a path, but the right path for us, whether it was college or the military. Thank you, Colonel Harris.
My name is Kendall Heard. Mr. Dudek, can you please stand? We would like to say thank you for being there for us the last 3 years when we needed you. And personally, I would like to say thank you for helping me out with essays whenever I needed it.
Hello, my name is Delaney Nash. Mr. Garfinkel, can you please stand wherever you are? On behalf of Advisory 805, we would like to thank you for always giving us advice and encouraging words and trying to lead us in the right direction for our future. You always made it clear that there was nothing you wouldn't do for us, and we will always appreciate that. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Justin Reboyar. Ms. Lester, please stand. On behalf of Advisory 812, we appreciate you always asking us how our day is going and making sure our college process was going smooth. Your smiles always made our day. Thank you. And would Ms. Cherise Brown, Mr. Deal, and Ms. Hirsch stand or wave your hands? On behalf of Advisory 50, we want to thank you for your tireless efforts in making sure we are ready and prepared for school and life.
Hello, my name is Diamond Arrington, and I'm the senior class president.
Good morning, my name is Ifataya Maloney, I'm the senior class vice president.
Hello, my name is Lauren Noyce, and I'm senior class secretary.
And I'm Kiara Gilliam, the senior class treasurer.
I have been on class board all 4 years of my high school career. It takes a lot of hard work and dedication, and it's not just me or the girls putting in work.
Our class sponsors do a great deal too.
Yeah, Ms. Davis and Mr. Otero, thank you for stepping in when we needed you, for buying the big boxes of chips and cheese and opening up cheese.
Can you all please stand, Ms. Davis and Mr. Otero?
Miss Muzzy, will you please stand? Muzzy, thanks for stepping in and being the third wheel. We thank you for all, for you have all made high school worthwhile.
From you, we have learned many lessons.
But before we have the three of you, two ladies carried us on their backs.
I don't know if Miss Napleton is here today, but Miss Napleton and Miss Linthy, although you had to leave the nest early, we love and appreciate the sacrifices you've made. Miss Napleton, thanks for the hard work you put into our class for 3 years. Nothing would have been possible if you didn't push us. You even made it to our prom this last Saturday, so thank you for that one.
Thank you, sponsors, for being there for us and trusting us. If we could, we'd love to stay a little longer. We don't want to leave.
Liggins. Parents, please stand or just wave your hand. They are our backbone, our nudge in the right direction, our shoulder to cry on. They are our parents. You might say that giving a speech about how parents are great is indeed a false advertisement, because we all have parents. And we know that they can be a pain that no Advil or ibuprofen can fix. But we also are aware of how troublesome raising a teenager can be. It takes a lot to deal with our attitude while pushing us to be great, motivating us, and shaping us to be the people that will make you proud. And we thank you for your strength and determination. Parents are many things, but most importantly, parents are charismatic, funny, and smart. They lift our spirits and mend our broken hearts. They nurture our skills in science, music, and art. You put us together when we fall apart, and for that, we are forever in your debt. As we venture off to college, we will always remember what you did for us, what you sacrificed for us, and this is one way to show our thanks. You love us unconditional, parents, so please teach us how to love.
Things that my name is Makayla Atkins. Parents, just know that we are going to live our lives like it's golden.
My name is Sydney Gates. And as we head off to college, we also make a big stepping stone in our lives. That means living on our own, making our own decisions, and being forced to do our own laundry. But parents, that doesn't mean you are forgotten. We'll still be sure to call you up because we know that there's going to be more money, more problems.
What school flopped? Who's EFC dropped? Who's school gonna rock? We're mostly done now, on to the next stop. Same old thing, school, you know ain't nothing changed but our zip. Mama can't wait to see our name on the blimp. Guarantee $1 million, scholarships going up.
M-O-N-E-Y, yeah, I need that. Why you not trying to give me that? This federal aid is not bad to pay for. My books and fees, not my room and board. These school fees too expensive for me. I owe $3,000 for some tip IDs. I only got $1, gonna be gone tomorrow. I ain't trying to be funny, I need money to borrow.
To be leaving you, we're also proud and excited of all our achievements and how far we've come. We couldn't do it without you. Thank you for everything you do for us and for being the ones that make our hearts sing.
Buenos días a todos. Mi nombre es Stephanie. Aunque estamos extremadamente tristes de dejarlos, a la vez estamos orgullosos y excitados por lo lejos que hemos llegado y todo lo que hemos logrado. No lo podríamos haber hecho sin ustedes. Gracias por todo lo que hacen por nosotros y por ser quienes hacen nuestro corazón cantar.
Hello, my name is Chris Klein. This song is dedicated to the juniors. To the class of 2019, congrats, you're seniors now. I can't even begin to find the words that describe what you guys mean to us. Even though you guys think you run the school, yell, and curb the hallways, we will never forget what you guys taught us. Not only to always be a backbone to someone in need, but always to lend a helping hand. You guys are constantly supporting us at sports events, on our senior nights, and also helped us raise money for our prom through turnabout dance. Through all the obnoxious behavior you guys show and the annoying lame phrases you guys come up with, we truly appreciate you guys being our Robins as we are Batman. As you guys start the last year of high school in September, just remember to always be authentic and to live life to the fullest. Yes, tests, class, and the life will test you, but just remember who you are, an eagle. Eagles don't fly from farts. We swoop into them. Congrats, and you earned it. But whole time that we don't even like y'all so bad. And if y'all want to, y'all can slide in.
Hey,
say little juniors, you can mess with us if you wanted to. Say, little juniors, you can't mess with us if you wanted to. These expensive, these diplomas, these is not for you. Scholarships, we can get them both if we wanted to. But we quick, we about to leave, so go get comfortable. Look.
Nah, y'all juniors really thought. Hey, DJ, tell them slide then.
It's a real senior party, you cannot get in. Our lockers in the clinch, the tension's over with. We can't shake your head, no, we not your friends. We don't mess with juniors, we finna leave our friends. Dang, juniors really think it's easy, man. This college process hard, we cannot pretend. Dang, and I heard you know we got the best. 2018, the best class, so don't be acting like you is. So if you gon' slide, little juniors, then slide this. Let me see them CPAs rise in. Let me see them scholarships flying in. Don't want to hear them lame excuses, then be quiet then. You don't want to hear that proof, bitch.
Hello. Hey, hey, I'm Maya McGarry, and I just want to say, juniors, y'all have become the little sisters and brothers we didn't want, but we know that next year y'all will be able to do the unthinkable.
It's on.
Hey, DJ, turn that up. Turn it up a little high.
behind
turn
that.
It up.
We need for you to blast that. Turn that up.
Turn it up.
Now walk it out.
Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. Walk it out. See us 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 walk it out. Now walk it out. Walk it out. Now walk it out. Walk it out.
Now walk it out. Walk it out.
Walk it out.
See us walk it out. See us walk it out.
See us walk it out.
See us walk it out. Walk it out, 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 walk it out.
See us 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 walk it out. Now walk it out, 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 walk it out.
See us walk it out. See us walk it out.
See us walk it out.
Now walk it out,
walk it out,
walk it out, walk it out, walk it out.
Now walk it in. Go back in, go back in. Hey, go back in.
Hey, is this on?
Go back in. Go back in. Go back in.
Walk that way.
Go back in.
All the seniors can't walk it out.
Walk it in. Walk it in. Now walk it in. Oh, hey, now walk it in. Walk it in. All the seniors. Seniors walk it in. Seniors walk it in. Walk, 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 walk it in.
Walk,
walk it in.
Walk.
Now walk it in.
Now walk it in. Walk, walk, walk.
Okay. So real quick. My first year here. Real quick. My first year here at Lindblom. Hey, listen up real quick. I need y'all to hear this. I need y'all to hear this. My first year here at Lindblom, you guys were freshmen. My first year here at Lindblom, you guys were freshmen, so we both kind of started this at the same time. So watching you leave is kind of weird because I've never known Lindblom without you. So seeing you go is really emotional for me, right? So with that being said, I got to do something.
Luis.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away.
Now it looks like we're here to stay. The shadow.
love you, 18.